Today we have a recommendation for Funk Brothers Automotive. To find a car repair service who you can rely on, who comes strongly recommended, really makes a big difference. If they're a family company, they'll fix them, they'll work them up, they'll sort them out.
Right, the mighty double tough Terry Funk.
Do you see that behind me? Do you see it? You know what that is? That is funk country. Absolutely right. Before I owned that, my father owned as far as you can see. Before his father owned it before him.
What I really liked was the good reviews over on Angie's List. First, people said, I can't say enough good things about this company. Someone else came in, they went to Funk Brothers, they looked for a new tire, that there was a problem with the tire. The person in the workshop looked over their tire and said they didn't need one, they just needed it patched up and it held together. I'm Marcus Freed, thank you for watching. Be happy, stay happy, celebrate life, and drive safely.
Once you put motor oil in a can, you can't see it, you can't feel it, you can't watch it work. So how do you know how good it is?
Jerry Lawler wants to become a real Floridian, not a transplant. The king wants to become a Floridian. Well, I would like to know exactly how it feels to be a true Florida cracker. So I have Quaker State Super Blend motor oil, and I am going to show you people how it feels to be a true Florida cracker. And right here I have 5 pounds of dirty, filthy dirt. And that's exactly what it is. And I have got this dirt entirely all over my body. And now I know what it feels like to be a dirty, stinky, greasy Florida cracker. And it's something that I never want to feel like again. What I would like to do is to challenge that fool, Jerry Lawler, to this kind of a match, to where he would go ahead and wrestle me. And if I defeat him, I'd get to take a quart of motor oil and pour over his body and take 5 pounds of dirt and pour that over his body and turn him into a dirty, filthy, stinking Florida cracker.